Hey guys, CV Addict here. I just was lucky getting 17,000 by the roulette. So there are only left like 4,500. And then I get this 100,000, and then I can unlock the damage skill, which is quite high, helpful for me, I think, because on the long shots, I always need like two shots to, well, sometimes even three shots to bring that enemy down. So plus 10 damage will be awesome. The only question I have actually. If we go to the destroyer thing here, and this is the fire stabilization, this is actually for machine guns, could it be? Because it says the long fire burst of main weapons. So if I use the RFB, is this going to help me? Because when I have the RFB and I have this aiming sight, I shot, and then it goes up, down, up, down. You see that in my last videos. So I shoot on the plane, it goes bam, up, down, up, down, and the shaking I want to. Of course, switch off. So question is this helping me or not? All right, because if the fire stabilization should prevent this moving up and down, I would wait for the 7 skill points and then unlock this skill, the fire stabilization. On the other hand, I take those, if not, I will take those 100,000, 5 skill points and unlock the damage, plus 10 damage for the gun. So for now, I just play a bit here to get wait, what do we have now? Maybe I should start sniper a bit more. So yeah, maybe you can tell me what I sh if the first stabilization helps also for long shots with a sight or even with a sniper. That would be awesome. So do we have tactical conquest again here, like yesterday? Yes, we have. And now the lighthouse again that I really like. Oh, not the empty. Please, not the empty list. Here we go. But it's slow. Should we? Ah, let's have a look. Da-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Sniper, sniper, sniper. By the way, fi the final killer, one of our new players, he showed me his stats in the chat. And he really got. Two storm kills and one pro kill, and he's also not few, not low level. So respect, my friend. That is really, really good. And I don't know if I can ever make it. Maybe not with the sniper, but actually with the sniper, I got already this storm kill a couple of times. Okay, one is gone. Maybe should wait. One guy is waiting in the very end. So if I go alone to the lighthouse, it makes no sense. He's waiting over there. So actually, I should be fast. Protective here. Ah, one is done. Ah, he's done. It's not very good because now I'm very close. To them, and I don't have. Damn, I cannot see them. Should be behind this house. Nope. Not my intention. Let's try to help. Nope, not a good position. I saw something. Somewhere on top. Okay, but then there are two players. Okay, number one. Oh, that was laggy. Okay, that was not me. Okay, that was also not me. now he's alone. So let's be fast. And let's hope that nobody's shooting from the left side. Because I'm quite open. Nope! Okay, nice. Nope! Again, so yeah, obviously, like this, I don't get many points fast. So maybe I should really play hardcore. I don't know. Nice, good player, Toko Io. That was laggy. I couldn't react. I mean, I saw the guy wanted to aim, but then it was like I couldn't do anything. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. He is on the lift somewhere. Falling down. My goodness. I should go to the respawn point over there. Let's have a look. How much experience do we have? Only 300. Oh my goodness, no, I think I need to play something else. It takes too much time to gather the experience points. Uh-oh. But there's one of our players. Very good, man. Ooh. Actually, this is more a game for a relaxed evening. Maybe not. Maybe a fresh. I tried the long shot, by the way. I mean, the weapon test. I was aiming a bit too high. Because I think having this collimator sight with this weapon will be awesome. He knifed him. Hey, come on. try it one more time. Hey, where's my player? I'm the only one. It's not my map now. My goodness. Yeah, but let's see. Again, one of them. Two on top. He's hiding. Okay, this one was hiding, obviously. One, two, three guys in position. Not bad. Long shot! Yes, baby! That was worth it. Nice. Okay. So let's try from this side one time. Yup. Yeah, if I had waited half a second more and aimed to the head, like this one, that's more efficient. Efficient. Oppa, he's gone. No, cannot reach him. I think he has no idea that I'm shooting from the other side behind the tree. He's trying again. He's trying it again. Ah! Nope. Nope. Oh, I love the reload speed. I love the reload speed. It's just wonderful. Ah, yay, 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 yay. But now I cannot throw this soon. Ah! Cannot throw the sonar. Not close enough. Mm. show up again. Yep. Now he knows where I am. Actually, I should change position, but I'm so far away. That gives me a big advantage. Oh, he's shooting the sniper now. And oh, there's in front, he is there. Must be kidding me. Nice. So now it's time to change position. Should we fall down here? Actually, why not go back? I like this position a lot. Maybe more protective. Like from here. It's so awesome, the reload. I could do it all the day. So somebody's shooting somewhere. Ah, good one. The other one was faster than I. Already done. So he's shooting from there. Come on. So are you done? Ah, he is. So now they cannot respawn from there. There's one last player. Or not. So we can actually take another position here. I'm on 8 kill streaks, nice. But wait, there are no players left. I should go more to the trees, then we can... Don't see him, maybe he's already done. Ay, 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 ay. So now, You can go there. Who can go ahead? Okay, he's helping him. So we need to get closer to the other side. There's a guy, wasn't there? Need another position. Ah, they're back. They got it back. Okay, and then I'm going back to my position. Because then they respawn there and I have more chances to get them. The only problem with those positions is that you cannot throw the sonar because you're so far away. One shot left. Love it. Ah, no respawn anymore. I think there should be one more guy. One lot. Again, we lost it. Ah. Storm. I tried to jump and get him, but yeah. Okay, Stormkill. Second play, 3,300. Not bad. Storm and Rage. But I guess... Okay, Tokyo was really good. Plus one. But I guess that would be not enough points for the next skill. Yeah, 96,000. Still 3,000 to go, so... I should really play on hardcore, but nice thing, I got 42% on the weapon task now, plus one. So every day you should take one step forward to your progress. All right, where's the reload speed? Oh, plus 32 in the reload. And here nothing. What about this one? Plus 20. So I'm 18. So I'm 72 here on the reload, and here I'm 82. Wow, that's a big difference. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. That was a little gameplay. Maybe tonight I will find some time to play again. See you.